Gyokoro is known as the Emperor's Tea. This is the highest quality leaf tea in Japan, and it was once reserved for the emperor. Before the use of refrigeration, most teas would decline in flavor after the harvest, but Gyokoro would actually improve with age. This tea is made from the highest quality young leaves of the tea plant, and they are shaded for 21 days or more to improve the sweet and savory flavor of the tea. The result is a powerful green tea packed with flavor, nutrients, and caffeine.